Krejci carries into the neutral zone. Dekes around Falk. Krejci closes, tries to scoop it over the glove side. And McElhenney makes the save. DeBrusk steals from Falk. DeBrusk spins in middle. Krejci scores! The Bruins come from two down. Fend off Carolina and strip the Whale of its blubber. Burn him!
Well, Krejci had the original chance that he created on his own on a one-on-one move. When he went to his forehand, he came in off that right wing side, trying to throw that beanbag short side up over the glove. That didn't work. And then it was Jake DeBrusk on a one-man forecheck against his man, and that's going to be Falk. Falk gets beat there. There's your chance for Krejci. Now Falk's going to try to just shake his check, but DeBrusk makes the one-handed steal. Falk loses an edge. And DeBrusk takes a look. As he's in that one-on-one battle protecting it, he takes a look over his left shoulder, and he sees, I got help going to the net, and that little spin move pass to David Krejci. Because you had Hamilton up ice, because you thought you had possession with Falk. And now you give up numbers right in front of your goal, and David Krejci with a second opportunity. Nifty little forehand, backhand move to end it.
On Saturday, Carolina scored two goals right off the bat against Florida, a 2-0 lead. And so it also was tonight. That one, Carolina ended up winning 4-3 in overtime. The Bruins flip the script on the Whale and win 4-3 in sudden death.